2018년도 대학능력시험.
이제 문제지 표지를 넘기시기 바랍니다. 그러면 지금부터 3교시 영어 영역 듣기 평가를 시작하겠습니다. 1번부터 17번까지는 듣고 답하는 문제입니다. 1번부터 15번까지는 한 번만 들려주고 16번부터 17번까지는 두 번 들려줍니다. 방송을 잘 듣고 답을 하시기 바랍니다. 1번 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 대한 남자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Dad, I want to send this book to Grandma. Do you have a box?
Yeah, I've got this one to put photo albums in, but it's a bit small.
The box looks big enough for the book. Can I use it?
정답은 Number 2, of course. You can have it.
2번 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말에 대한 여자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Emily, is your cousin from Germany still in Korea?
Yes. He'll be here for a few more days. Why?
You know I'm interested in German culture, so I'm wondering if I could talk with him.
정답은 number one. Okay. I'll ask him if he'd like to.
3번 다음을 듣고 여자가 하는 말의 목적으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello, NPBC radio station listeners. I'm Jennifer Lee, the host of Monday Live. More than 100,000 listeners have installed and used our radio app on their smartphones to listen to our programs. To satisfy our audience's growing needs, we've added three new functions to our app. The best function is that you can download your favorite programs. This is useful if you miss our show or want to listen to it again. Another useful function is that you can bookmark your favorite stories and listen to a personalized playlist. Finally, you can set an alarm to wake up to your favorite radio program. I hope these new functions of our radio app will make your day more enjoyable.
정답은 4번 라디오 앱의 새로운 기능을 소개하려고.
4번 대화를 듣고 남자의 의견으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Honey, I heard the Smith family moved out to the countryside. I really envy them.
Really? Why is that?
I think we can stay healthy if we live in the country.
Can you be more specific?
Here in the city, the air is polluted, but it's cleaner in the country.
That makes sense, because there are fewer cars.
Right. And it's less noisy in the country, too. We'll be less stressed.
I guess we could also sleep better since there isn't constant noise at night.
Plus, we can even grow our own fruits and vegetables.
That'd be nice. We can have a healthier diet.
Definitely. I'm sure country living will help us enjoy a healthy life.
I agree.
정답은 2번. 시골 생활은 건강한 삶에 도움이 된다.
Number 5. 대화를 듣고 두 사람의 관계를 가장 잘 나타낸 것을 고르시오.
Mr. Thompson, thank you for your demonstration. I learned a lot today.
Glad to hear that. Everyone should know what to do in emergencies.
Right. Can I ask you some questions? I'm thinking of getting a job in your field after graduation.
Sure. Go ahead.
Fighting fires is your main duty. But what other things do you do?
One thing we do is search for and rescue people during natural disasters like floods.
Wonderful. I'd love to learn more.
Well, we provide a job experience program for high schoolers on weekday afternoons at our fire station.
Really? I think I have time after school. What would I do there?
You'll practice how to use various equipment for extinguishing fires. You can also check out the fire trucks.
Sounds great. How do I sign up?
Your teacher has some pamphlets, so you can ask her.
정답은 3번 학생, 소방관.
6번 대화를 듣고 그림에서 대화의 내용과 일치하지 않는 것을 고르시오.
Honey, Aunt Sophie just called me and said we can stay at her house next weekend.
Wonderful. I really like the family room there.
She said she rearranged it and emailed me a photo. Here, look.
Wow, the curtains on the window are pretty. I like their star pattern.
That's her favorite style.
Do you see the chair next to the sofa? It looks comfortable.
Maybe we should get one like that.
Good idea.
What do you think of the vase between the lamp and the book?
Oh, it's lovely. I also like the flowers in the vase.
Wait. I know those two candles on the fireplace. They were our gift for her birthday.
That's right. Hey, look at the round mirror on the wall.
It looks cute. I can't wait to see it all in person.
정답은 5번, 거울.
7번, 대화를 듣고 남자가 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Charlie, our department workshop in Jeju is only 2 weeks away.
That's right. Let's check if everything is prepared.
Okay. I've already booked the flight for everyone. Did you take care of the accommodations?
I did. I called several possible hotels and made a reservation at the one that gave us the best group price.
Excellent. Then what else do we need to do?
We need to figure out where to eat and also order the t-shirts with the company logo.
I heard there are many good places to eat in Jeju. I'll find restaurants online.
Sounds good. Then I'll order the t-shirts.
You have everybody's sizes, right?
Of course. I got them the other day.
That's perfect.
정답은 1번 티셔츠 주문하기.
8번 대화를 듣고 여자가 영화를 보고 있는 이유를 고르시오.
Ellen, what are you looking at on your smartphone?
Hey, John. I'm watching the movie Romeo and Juliet.
I didn't know you're interested in romantic movies.
To be honest, I like action movies.
Then, is it for your writing assignment? You said you needed to write a paper on Shakespeare.
No, I've already finished it.
Well, do you like the actors in the movie?
Not really. Actually, I'm going to play Juliet in the school play, and I'm watching this because I want to better understand my role.
Oh, that's a good idea. I'm sure it'll help you.
I hope so. I really want to do well.
Don't worry. You'll do great.
Thanks. You should come and watch the play.
정답은 1번. 맡은 배역을 더 자리해야 하고 싶어서.
9번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 지불할 금액을 고르시오.
Hello. Can I help you?
Yes. I need a winter blanket.
How about this one? It's lightweight, but it'll keep you warm.
Oh, it's soft too. How much is it?
It was originally $50, but it's on sale. Now it's only $40.
Great. I'll take one. Do you also have pillows?
Of course. What kind of pillow are you looking for?
I'm looking for a supportive pillow because my neck hurts sometimes.
This one will keep your head slightly raised. The price is also reasonable. It's $10.
That's exactly what I need. I'll take two.
Okay. You're getting one blanket and two pillows, right?
Right. And can I use this coupon I got from your website?
Sure. You'll get 10% off the total price.
Great. I'll use the coupon and pay by credit card.
정답은 number 3, $54.
10번 대화를 듣고 윈터 디스커버리 캠프에 관해 언급되지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Honey, I'm looking at the Natural History Museum's website. The museum's going to hold the Winter Discovery Camp.
What's it about?
It says here that the theme is dinosaurs.
That sounds interesting. You know our son Peter loves dinosaurs.
He does. The camp is for elementary school students, so it's perfect for him.
What activities will they do?
The camp offers fun, hands-on activities. For example, participants will look for dinosaur bones hidden in sand and then put them together.
I'm sure Peter will love the camp. When is it?
It'll be held from January 11 to 13th.
That's good. It won't overlap with our family trip. And how much does it cost?
The participation fee is $20.
That's not bad. I'll ask Peter if he wants to go.
Okay.
정답은 4번 기념품.
11번 글로벌 디자인 컨퍼런스에 관한 다음 내용을 듣고 일치하지 않는 것을 고르시오.
Welcome back to Design Talk. Today I have exciting news for you. One of the world's largest design conferences is coming soon. It's the Global Design Conference. The conference is held every year in Chicago. It aims to keep people informed about the current trends in design. This year, there will be lectures by famous designers and practical workshops. In addition, the works made by 100 designers will be displayed. These selected works will change the way you look at design. The conference begins on June 20th and ends on the 22nd. Registration is only available on the conference website. The registration fee is $30 and it's non-refundable. If design is important to you, mark your calendar now.
정답은 5번. 등록비는 환불이 가능하다.
12번. 다음 표를 보면서 대화를 듣고 여자가 구입할 재킷을 고르시오.
Alice, Black Hills Hiking Jackets is having a big sale this weekend.
Nice. I need a jacket for the hiking trip next week, Jason.
Here. Have a look at their online catalog.
Wow, they all look nice, but I don't want to spend more than $80.
Then you should choose from these four. How many pockets do you want?
The more the better. Three pockets are not enough.
Does it need to be waterproof?
Of course. It's really important because it often rains in the mountains.
Then there are two options left.
I like this yellow one.
It looks nice, but yellow can get dirty easily.
That's true. Then I'll buy the other one.
I think that's a good choice.
정답은 number 2. Model B.
13번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 대한 남자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Richard, this is a great place to spend vacation, isn't it?
Yes, I really love this city, Mom.
So what do you want to do today?
Why don't we take a walking tour downtown? I heard it's a must-do.
I don't think a walking tour is a good idea.
Why not?
It's very cold and windy today. We might catch a cold if we walk outside too long.
But I want to see the famous tourist attractions downtown.
Then we can take a bus tour instead.
A bus tour? I didn't think about that.
The bus goes around downtown and visits all the famous places.
Well, I guess we could see all the places and stay warm on the bus.
Definitely. And we can save time, too.
정답은 number 3. All right. Let's go on a bus tour then.
14번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말에 대한 여자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hey, Rebecca. What's up? You're calling early in the morning.
Sorry, Daniel. I need to tell you something. Do you remember I applied for the school orchestra?
Of course. Did you hear anything from the director?
Yes. I got a text message from him last night. I got accepted.
Congratulations. I'm really happy for you.
Thank you. But there's a problem.
What is it?
You know I was going to help you write a speech for the school election.
Yes, I need to finish it by tomorrow.
But I have to attend the orchestra practice tomorrow.
Then can you help me today?
Well, there's an orientation for new members today. I'm terribly sorry, but I don't think I can help you.
Don't worry about it. I know you really wanted to join the orchestra.
정답은 number 1. Thanks for understanding. I hope it won't cause any trouble.
15번. 다음 상황 설명을 듣고 데이비드가 줄리아에게 할 말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
David and Julia are teachers working at the same high school. This year, they have to develop an after-school program for first-year students. Before they get to work, they look at the last year's program, which was very successful. Julia thinks the program looks quite good and wants to do it again. However, David is unsure. He thinks that the students may want to do different things from what last year's students did. And he wants to first find out what this year's students would like to do. Therefore, he wants to suggest to Julia that they should hear from the students about their preferences. In this situation, what would David most likely say to Julia?
정답은 number 5. Let's ask the students what they prefer to do.
16번부터 17번까지는 두 번 들려줍니다. 16번과 17번, 다음을 듣고 물음에 답하시오.
Good morning, everyone. Last class we learned about different kinds of musical instruments around the world. Today, we'll talk about a variety of materials used to make them. One common source of materials is different parts of animals. For example, in China, a wing bone from a large bird was made into a flute about 8,000 years ago. Another example of making musical instruments from animals comes from Mongolia. There, people made a stringed instrument using animal skin around a frame and horsehair for the strings. In another part of the world, people in Nigeria dig out clay from the ground to make a traditional drum. The entire process of making this musical instrument takes around a month. Lastly, in Australia, the material of choice is hard wood from local trees. It's made into a type of wind instrument by the native people there. Now let's take a look at some photos, and then we'll discuss them in detail.
다시 한번 듣겠습니다.
Good morning, everyone. Last class, we learned about different kinds of musical instruments around the world. Today, we'll talk about a variety of materials used to make them. One common source of materials is different parts of animals. For example, in China, a wing bone from a large bird was made into a flute about 8,000 years ago. Another example of making musical instruments from animals comes from Mongolia. There, people made a stringed instrument using animal skin around a frame and horsehair for the strings. In another part of the world, people in Nigeria dig out clay from the ground to make a traditional drum. The entire process of making this musical instrument takes around a month. Lastly, in Australia, the material of choice is hard wood from local trees. It's made into a type of wind instrument by the native people there. Now let's take a look at some photos, and then we'll discuss them in detail.
16번 남자가 하는 말의 주제로 가장 적절한 것은?
정답은 Number 2. Materials used to make musical instruments.
17번 언급된 나라가 아닌 것은?
정답은 Number 5. Colombia. 18번 문제 다음 글의 목적으로 가장 적절한 것은? Dear Ms. Diane Edwards, I am a teacher working at East End High School. I have read from your notice that the East End Seaport Museum is now offering a special program, the 2017 Bug Lighthouse Experience. The program would be a great opportunity for our students to have fun and experience something new. I estimate that 50 students and teachers from our school would like to participate in it. Would you please let me know if it is possible to make a group reservation for the program for Saturday, November 18th? We don't want to miss this great opportunity. I look forward to hearing from you soon. Best regards, Joseph Loach.
정답은 3번 프로그램 단체 예약이 가능한지를 문의하려고. 19번 문제 다음 글에 드러난 아이의 신경 변화로 가장 적절한 것은?
The start of the boat tour was far from what I had expected. None of the wildlife I saw was exotic. I could only see dull gray rocks. It was also so hot and humid that I could not enjoy the tour fully. However, as the boat slid into the Bay Park Canal, all of a sudden my mother shouted, "Look at the mangroves!" A whole new world came into sight. The mangrove forest alongside the canal thrilled me as we entered its cool shade. I was fascinated by the beautiful leaves and flowers of the mangroves. But best of all, I was charmed by the native birds, monkeys, and lizards moving among the branches. What a wonderful adventure! I exclaimed.
정답은
Number 2. Disappointed, excited.
20번 문제. 다음 글에서 피의자가 주장하는 바로 가장 적절한 것은?
At the 2015-14 Most Powerful Women Summit, Jeannie Rometty offered this advice. When did you ever learn the most in your life? What experience? I guarantee you'll tell me it was a time you felt at risk. To become a better leader, you have to step out of your comfort zone. You have to challenge the conventional ways of doing things and search for opportunities to innovate. Exercising leadership not only requires you to challenge the organizational status quo but also requires you to challenge your internal status quo. You have to challenge yourself. You have to venture beyond the boundaries of your current experience and explore new territory. Those are the places where there are opportunities to improve, innovate, experiment, and grow. Growth is always at the edges, just outside the boundaries of where you are right now.
정답은 4번 지도자는 현재 자신을 넘어서는 도전을 해야 한다. 21번 문제 다음 글의 요지로 가장 적절한 것은?
One exercise and teamwork I do at a company retreat is to put the group in a circle. At one particular retreat, there were 8 people in the circle, and I slowly handed tennis balls to one person to start throwing around the circle. If n equals the number of people in the circle, then the maximum number of balls you can have in motion is n minus 1.
Why?
Because it's almost impossible to throw and catch at the same time. The purpose of the exercise is to demonstrate the importance of an individual's action. People are much more concerned about catching the ball than throwing it. What this demonstrates is that it's equally important to the success of the exercise that the person you're throwing to catches the ball as that you are able to catch the ball. If you're less concerned about how you deliver information than with how you receive it, you'll ultimately fail at delegation. You have to be equally skilled at both. Sensory specific satiety is defined as a decrease in appetite or the subjective liking for the food that is consumed, with little change in the hedonics of uneaten food. As a result of sensory specific satiety, when people consume a variety of foods, they tend to overeat. A greater variety of food leads people to eat more than they would otherwise. So, being full and feeling sated are separate matters. The recovery of appetite or the motivation to eat is apparent to anyone who has consumed a large meal and is quite full and does not require additional energy or nutrients to meet their daily needs, but decides to consume additional calories after seeing the dessert cart. Small changes in the sensory properties of foods are sufficient to increase food intake. For example, subjects who were presented with different shapes of pasta showed increased hedonic ratings and increased energy consumption relative to subjects eating only a single shape of pasta. 정답은 4. Impact of food variety on the amount of food people consume.
23번 문제. 다음 글의 제목으로 가장 적절한 것은?
Individual authors and photographers have rights to their intellectual property during their lifetimes, and their heirs have rights for 70 years after the creator's death, so any publication less than 125 years old has to be checked for its copyright status. The duration of copyright protection has increased steadily over the years. The life plus 70 years standard was set by the Copyright Term Extension Act of 1998, which increased the 50-year limit established by the 1976 Copyright Act. Supporters of such legislation like to defend these increases with tales of starving writers and their impoverished descendants, but in reality the beneficiaries are more likely to be transnational publishing companies. And note that copyright laws serve a dual purpose. In addition to protecting the rights of authors so as to encourage the publication of new creative works, copyright is also supposed to place reasonable time limits on those rights so that outdated works may be incorporated into new creative efforts. Therefore, the extended copyright protection frustrates new creative endeavors such as including poetry and song lyrics on internet sites.
정답은
5. Does extended copyright truly enhance protection and creation?
24번 문제. 다음 도표의 내용과 일치하지 않는 것은?
The above graph shows the sales of 4 types of ethical produce in the UK in 2010 and 2015. 1. In 2015, the sales of each of the 4 types of ethical produce showed an increase from the sales of its corresponding type in 2010. 2. Among the 4 types of ethical produce, the sales of organic ranked the highest in 2010 but ranked the second highest in 2015. 3. Among the 4 types of ethical produce, Rainforest Alliance recorded the second highest sales in 2010 and recorded the highest sales in 2015. 4. The sales of fair trade in 2015 were twice as high as those in 2010. 5. In both 2010 and 2015, the sales of vegetarian meat alternatives were the lowest among the 4 types of ethical produce.
정답은
4. The sales of fair trade on 201, 5 were twice as high as those in 201, 0.
25번 문제. 짐 마셜에 관한 다음 글의 내용과 일치하지 않는 것은?
The late photographer Jim Marshall is regarded as one of the most celebrated photographers of the 20th century. He holds the distinction of being the first and only photographer to be presented with the Grammy Trustees Award. He started as a professional photographer in 1959. He was given unrivaled access to rock's biggest artists, including the Rolling Stones, Bob Dylan, and Ray Charles. He was the only photographer granted backstage access for the Beatles' final full concert and also shot the Rolling Stones on their historic 1972 tour. He formed special bonds with the artists he worked with, and those relationships helped him capture some of his most vivid and iconic imagery. Over a 50-year career, the photographs he took appeared on more than 500 album covers. He was passionate about his work up until the end. "I have no kids," he used to say. "My photographs are my children."
"정답은 4. 함께 작업한 예술가들과 특별한 유대관계를 맺지 않았다. 26번 문제. 2018 CV의 발리볼 캠프에 관한 다음 안내문의 내용과 일치하지 않는 것은?
2018 CVL Volleyball Camp. The College Volleyball League, CVL, is hosting a camp for high school students from January 23rd to 27. Training program. After a brief skills test, participants will be trained based on their levels. Basic level, serving, tossing, and spiking. Advanced level, individual plays and team strategies. Daily schedule, 9 a.m.-11 a.m. one-on-one skills training, 1 p.m.-4 p.m. practice game sessions. Note, participation fee is $100. Participants will receive a volleyball in the camp t-shirt. College volleyball players will visit to offer advice to participants on the final day of the camp. For more information, visit our website at www.cvl.org.
정답은 3. 오전에 연습 경기를 실시한다. 27번 문제. 유진 커뮤니티 자리티 펀 하이크에 관한 다음 안내문의 내용과 일치하는 것은?
All donations this year go toward purchasing new books for the children's library. Date, Saturday, December 2nd, 2017. Place, Peterson National Park. Registration and safety instruction, 9:00 a.m.-9:30 a.m. Start time, 10:00 a.m. How to participate. Each participant should set a goal for donation by choosing only one of the following courses. Course A, 2 miles, $20. Course B, 3 miles, $30. Course C, 5 miles, $50 or more. Participants should make their donations before the start. What to bring? Participants should bring comfortable shoes and sunscreen. Lunch is not provided, so please bring your own refreshments. Participants who complete their hike will receive a medal. For more information, please call 234-567-1234.
정답은 5. 하이킹을 완료한 참가자들은 메달을 받을 것이다. 28번 문제. 다음 글의 밑줄 친 부분 중 어법상 틀린 것은?
Psychologists who study giving behavior have noticed that some people give substantial amounts to one or two charities, while others give small amounts to many charities. Those who donate to one or two charities seek evidence about what the charity is doing and what it is really having a positive impact. If the evidence indicates that the charity is really helping others, they make a substantial donation. Those who give small amounts to many charities are not so interested in whether what they are doing helps others. Psychologists call them warm glow givers. Knowing that they are giving makes them feel good, regardless of the impact of their donation. In many cases, the donation is so small, $10 or less, that if they stop to think, they would realize that the cost of processing the donation is likely to exceed any benefit it brings to the charity.
정답은
2. What?
29번 문제. 다음 글의 밑줄 친 부분 중 문맥상 낱말의 쓰임이 적절하지 않은 것은?
Some prominent journalists say that archaeologists should work with treasure hunters because treasure hunters have accumulated valuable historical artifacts that can reveal much about the past. But archaeologists are not asked to cooperate with tomb robbers, who also have valuable historical artifacts. The quest for profit and the search for knowledge cannot coexist in archaeology because of the time factor. Rather incredibly, one archaeologist employed by a treasure hunting firm said that as long as archaeologists are given 6 months to study shipwrecked artifacts before they are sold, no historical knowledge is found. On the contrary, archaeologists and assistants from the INA, Institute of Nautical Archaeology, needed more than a decade of year-round conservation before they could even catalog all the finds from an 11th century AD wreck they had excavated. Then, to interpret those finds, they had to learn Russian, Bulgarian, and Romanian, without which they would never have learned the true nature of the site. Could a commercial archaeologist have waited more than a decade or so before selling the finds?
Found. 30번 문제. 밑줄 친 부분이 가리키는 대상이 나머지 넷과 다른 것은?
Scott Adams, the creator of Dilbert, one of the most successful comic strips of all time, says that two personal letters dramatically changed his life. One night he was watching a PBS TV program about cartooning when he decided to write to the host of the show, Jack Cassidy, to ask for his advice about becoming a cartoonist. Much to his surprise, he heard back from Cassidy within a few weeks in the form of a handwritten letter. The letter advised Adams not to be discouraged if he received early rejections. Adams got inspired and submitted some cartoons, but he was quickly rejected. Not following Cassidy's advice, he became discouraged, put his materials away, and decided to forget cartooning as a career. About 15 months later, he was surprised to receive yet another letter from Cassidy, especially since he hadn't thanked him for his original advice. He acted again on Cassidy's encouragement, but this time he stuck with it and obviously hit it big.
정답은
5. Him.
31번에서 34번 문제. 다음, 빈칸에 들어갈 말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
31. Apocalypse Now, a film produced and directed by Francis Ford Coppola, gained widespread popularity, and for good reason. The film is an adaptation of Joseph Conrad's novel Heart of Darkness, which is set in the African Congo at the end of the 19th century. Unlike the original novel, Apocalypse Now is set in Vietnam and Cambodia during the Vietnam War. The setting, time period, dialogue and other incidental details are changed, but the fundamental narratives and themes of Apocalypse Now are the same as those of Heart of Darkness. Both describe a physical journey, reflecting the central character's mental and spiritual journey, down a river to confront the deranged Kurtz character, who represents the worst aspects of civilization. By giving Apocalypse Now a setting that was contemporary at the time of its release, audiences were able to experience and identify with its themes more easily than they would have if the film had been.
정답은
1. A literal adaptation of the novel.
다음 빈칸에 들어갈 말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
32. How many of the lunches that you ate over the last week can you recall? Do you remember what you ate today? I hope so. Yesterday? I bet it takes a moment's effort. And what about the day before yesterday? What about a week ago? It's not so much that your memory of last week's lunch has disappeared. If provided with the right cue, like where you ate it, or whom you ate it with, you would likely recall what had been on your plate. Rather, it's difficult to remember last week's lunch because your brain has filed it away with all the other lunches you've ever eaten as just another lunch. When we try to recall something from a category that includes as many instances as lunch or wine, many memories compete for our attention. The memory of last Wednesday's lunch isn't necessarily gone. It's that you lacked blah blah, but a wine that talks, that's unique. It's a memory without rivals.
정답은
2. The right hook to pull it out of the sea of lunchtime memories.
다음 빈칸에 들어갈 말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
33. In the less developed world, the percentage of the population involved in agriculture is declining, but at the same time, those remaining in agriculture are not benefiting from technological advances. The typical scenario in the less developed world is one in which a very few commercial agriculturalists are technologically advanced while the vast majority are incapable of competing. Indeed, this vast majority blabber because of larger global causes. As an example, in Kenya, farmers are actively encouraged to grow export crops such as tea and coffee at the expense of basic food production. The result is that a staple crop, such as maize, is not being produced in a sufficient amount. The essential argument here is that the capitalist mode of production is affecting peasant production in the less developed world in such a way as to limit the production of staple foods, thus causing a food problem. Chungdebun 1. Have lost control over their own production.
다음 빈칸에 들어갈 말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
34. Over the past 60 years, as mechanical processes have replicated behaviors and talents we thought were unique to humans, we've had to change our minds about what sets us apart. As we invent more species of AI, we will be forced to surrender more of what is supposedly unique about humans. Each step of surrender, we are not the only mind that can play chess, fly a plane, make music, or invent a mathematical law will be painful and sad. We'll spend the next 3 decades indeed, perhaps the next century in a permanent identity crisis, continually asking ourselves what humans are good for. If we aren't unique toolmakers, or artists, or moral ethicists, then what, if anything, makes us special? In the grandest irony of all, the greatest benefit of an everyday, utilitarian AI will not be increased productivity or an economics of abundance or a new way of doing science, although all those will happen. The greatest benefit of the arrival of artificial intelligence is that blah blah.
정답은
1. AIs will help define humanity.
35번 문제. 다음 글에서 전체 흐름과 관계없는 문장은?
In the context of SNS, media literacy has been argued to be especially important in order to make the users aware of their rights when using SNS tools, and also help them acquire or reinforce human rights values and develop the behavior necessary to respect other people's rights and freedoms. With regard to peer-to-peer risks such as bullying, this last element is of particular importance. This relates to a basic principle that children are taught in the offline world as well: do not do to others what you would not want others to do to you. Children's SNS activities should be encouraged when we help them accumulate knowledge. This should also be a golden rule with regard to SNS, but for children and young people it is much more difficult to estimate the consequences and potential serious impact of their actions in this environment. Hence, raising awareness of children from a very early age about the particular characteristics of SNS and the potential long-term impact of a seemingly trivial act is crucial.
정답은
3. Children's SNS activities should be encouraged when we help them accumulate knowledge.
36번에서 37번 문제. 주어진 글 다음에 이어질 글의 순서로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
36. Most consumer magazines depend on subscriptions and advertising. Subscriptions account for almost 90% of total magazine circulation. Single copy, or newsstand, sales account for the rest. For example, the Columbia Journalism Review is marketed toward professional journalists and its few advertisements are news organizations, book publishers, and others. A few magazines, like Consumer Reports, work toward objectivity and therefore contain no advertising. B. However, single copy sales are important. They bring in more revenue per magazine, because subscription prices are typically at least 50% less than the price of buying single issues. C. Further, potential readers explore a new magazine by buying a single issue. All those insert cards with subscription offers are included in magazines to encourage you to subscribe. Some magazines are distributed only by subscription. Professional or trade magazines are specialized magazines and are often published by professional associations. They usually feature highly targeted advertising.
정답은
3, B, C, A.
주어진 글 다음에 이어질 글의 순서로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
37. To modern man, disease is a biological phenomenon that concerns him only as an individual and has no moral implications. When he contracts influenza, he never attributes this event to his behavior toward the tax collector or his mother-in-law. Sometimes they may not strike the guilty person himself, but rather one of his relatives or tribesmen, to whom responsibility is extended. Disease, action that might produce disease, and recovery from disease are, therefore, a vital concern to the whole primitive community. B. Disease, as a sanction against social misbehavior, becomes one of the most important pillars of order in such societies. It takes over, in many cases, the role played by policemen, judges, and priests in modern society. C. Among primitives, because of their supernaturalistic theories, the prevailing moral point of view gives a deeper meaning to disease. The gods who send disease are usually angered by the moral offenses of the individual. Chungdevon. 4. C. A. B.
38번 문제에서 39번 문제, 글의 흐름으로 보아 주어진 문장이 들어가기에 가장 적절한 곳을 고르시오.
38. Experiments show that rats display an immediate liking for salt the first time they experience a salt deficiency. Both humans and rats have evolved taste preferences for sweet foods, which provide rich sources of calories. A study of food preferences among the Hadza hunter-gatherers of Tanzania found that only with the most highly preferred food item, an item that has the highest caloric value, blank one, human newborn infants also show a strong preference for sweet liquids, blank two, both humans and rats dislike bitter and sour foods, which tend to contain toxins, blank three, they also adaptively adjust their eating behavior in response to deficits in water, calories, and salt, blank four, they likewise increase their intake of sweets and water when their energy and fluids become depleted, blank five, these appear to be specific evolved mechanisms designed to deal with the adaptive problem of food selection and coordinate consumption patterns with physical needs.
정답은
Number 4.
글의 흐름으로 보아 주어진 문장이 들어가기에 가장 적절한 곳을 고르시오.
39. It is postulated that such contamination may result from airborne transport from remote power plants or municipal incinerators. An incident in Japan in the 1950s alerted the world to the potential problems of organic mercury in fish. Factories were discharging mercury into the waters of Minamata Bay, which also harbored a commercial fishing industry. Mercury was being bioaccumulated in the fish tissue and severe mercury poisoning occurred in many people who consumed the fish. Blank one, the disabling neurological symptoms were subsequently called Minamata disease. Blank two, control over direct discharge of mercury from industrial operations is clearly needed for prevention. Blank three, however, it is now recognized that traces of mercury can appear in lakes far removed from any such industrial discharge. Blank four, strictly controlled emission standards for such sources are needed to minimize this problem. Blank five, fish advisories have been issued for many lakes in the United States. These recommend limits on the number of tons per month particular species of fish should be consumed.
정답은
Number 4.
40번 문제. 다음 글의 내용을 한 문장으로 요약하고자 한다. 빈칸에 들어갈 말로 가장 적절한 것은?
Time spent on online interaction with members of one's own, preselected community leaves less time available for actual encounters with a wide variety of people. If physicists, for example, were to concentrate on exchanging email and electronic preference with other physicists around the world working in the same specialized subject area, they would likely devote less time and be less receptive to new ways of looking at the world. Facilitating the voluntary construction of highly homogeneous social networks of scientific communication therefore allows individuals to filter the potentially overwhelming flow of information. But the result may be the tendency to overfilter it, thus eliminating the diversity of the knowledge circulating and diminishing the frequency of radically new ideas. In this regard, even a journey through the stacks of a real library can be more fruitful than a trip through today's distributed virtual archives. Because it seems difficult to use the available search engines to emulate efficiently the mixture of predictable and surprising discoveries that typically result from a physical shelf search of an extensive library collection.
정답은
1. A limit, the unexpected.
41에서 42번 문제. 다음 글을 읽고 물음에 답하시오. 41번 문제. 윗글의 제목으로 가장 적절한 것은? 정답은
5. A better way to use yourself in character creation.
42번 문제. 윗글의 빈칸에 들어갈 말로 가장 적절한 것은? 정답은
1. Objectively.
43에서 45번 문제. 다음 글을 읽고 물음에 답하시오.
Exercise A. It was the first day of the new semester. Steve and Dave were excited that they would be back at school again. They rode their bicycles to school together that morning, as they usually did. Dave had math on the first floor, and Steve was on the second with history. On his way to the classroom, Steve's teacher came up to him to ask if he wanted to run for student president. Steve thought for a moment and answered, Sure, it'll be a great experience. Exercise B, Steve won the election. Upon hearing the result, Dave went over to Steve and congratulated him, shaking his hand. Steve could still see the disappointment burning in his eyes. It wasn't until later that evening, on the way home, that Dave said apologetically, I'm so sorry, Steve. This election hasn't damaged our friendship, has it? Of course not, Dave. We're friends as always. Steve responded with a smile. As Steve arrived home, his dad was proudly waiting for him and said, Congratulations on the win. How did Dave take it? Steve replied, We're fine now, best friend for life. His dad laughed, Sounds like you won two battles today. Exercise C, after class, Steve spotted Dave in the hallway and ran to him excitedly, I've got good news. I'm going for student president and I think mine will be the only nomination. Dave cleared his throat and replied with surprise, Actually, I've just registered my name, too, he continued sharply, Well, best of luck. But don't think you'll win the election, Steve. Dave walked quickly away and from that moment on, there was an uncomfortable air of tension between the two friends. Steve tried to be friendly toward Dave, but he just didn't seem to care. Exercise D, when the election day came, Steve found that his bicycle had a flat tire, so he started to run to school. Just as he reached the end of the street, Dave's dad, who was driving Dave to school, pulled over to give him a ride. The dead silence in the car made the drive painful. Noticing the bad atmosphere, Dave's dad said, You know, only one of you can win. You have known each other since birth. Don't let this election ruin your friendship. Try to be happy for each other. His words hit Dave hard. Looking at Steve, Dave felt the need to apologize to him later that day.
43번 문제. 주어진 글에 이어질 내용을 순서에 맞게 배열한 것으로 가장 적절한 것은? 정답은
3, C, D, B.
44번 문제. 밑줄 친 중에서 가리키는 대상이 나머지 넷과 다른 것은? 정답은
4, D.
45번 문제. 윗글에 관한 내용으로 적절하지 않은 것은? 정답은 3. 스티브는 데이브에게 선거 출마 사실을 숨겼다.